This weekend, I broke my barriers by visiting the nail salon and getting a pedicure. It was me, Mason Bonner, and I was also joined with my friend Slave. We walked into the salon and asked the lady how much it would cost for us to get a pedicure. She told us 20 bucks and we gave her the okay, so we walked into our seats as she went to the back to grab all the supplies. We walked into the salon and asked the lady how much it would cost for us to get a pedicure. She told us 20 bucks and we gave her the okay, so we walked into our seats as she went to the back to grab all the supplies. This is when things got a little strange. The lady came back with sexy 2013 bathing suit calendars for us to look at while we were sitting in our chair. Awkwardly enough, here's my proof. I didn't really look at the calendar because I thought it was quite awkward that she brought it out to us in the first place. So I sat in my seat and they started the water, which turned out to be really hot and my feet were burning as she started to give me my pedicure. It felt strange, my feet are a little ticklish. So she first starts every 2 minutes grabbing either one of my foot, doing different things, using different tools, things that are spinning, nail files, clippers, whatever. I had no idea what was going on. It felt good, but most of the time I was sitting there like, why am I here? It started to become a detailed process between all the tweezing and plying and twisting and rubbing, and it became huge, and it started to become really crazy because the whole entire time my feet are burning in this pool of water and I had no idea why I was there. Did I also mention that at some point they turned on a Britney Spears live in concert video? So while all this is happening to my feet, I'm watching Britney Spears perform live. It was a pretty sweet deal. Eventually, my pedicure came to the conclusion to where she had to switch over to Flav and then I got the leg massage. This felt good because by now my water had cooled down, so it was already warm. And then I was able to enjoy my foot massage with my new clean feet. This is when typical business tactics pop in because she started offering different things she could do to us. She told Flav he had a unibrow and that she could clip it for him and fix it up. She was also talking about shaving our sideburns and everything and just getting a whole fix up. This is when we started to get a little awkward. I think the salon we went to wasn't getting the greatest of business, because after we told her that we weren't going to do all the other offerings she gave us, she still prompted us with 20 thank yous, telling us to come back and asking us where we were and how close we were, just to make sure that she could make the friendly customer. It finally came to a conclusion, I paid my bill and gave her a $5 tip, and then me and Flav headed out to go back to the apartment complex. I have to say that the greatest part of the whole entire experience was how amazing my feet felt afterwards. It's a day later and my feet still feel great. They look great too, so I can't blame anybody who wants to go out and get a pedicure. I would have to say the strangest part of the whole experience was the fact that it was two guys going to a nail salon and we were the only ones in there, so it was just us and the workers, which made it very personal because we were experiencing it firsthand for the first time. The funny thing is I had been to a nail salon before, but with my sister only visiting with her while she was getting her nails done. I still felt pretty strange, still being the only guy in a room full of girls who were all getting their nails painted, soon to be in that same position one day. I would definitely suggest the experience to any guy. Most guys would turn it down straight away once you offered the idea, but if they actually went, they'd probably enjoy it a lot, especially because it feels good and afterwards you feel great and it lasts for quite some time. Obviously, I've been in weird, uncomfortable positions, but the thing is my assignment was to understand that I was in an uncomfortable position. So this is what made the experience that much greater and more powerful, because I was able to understand it from the perspective that I wasn't going to really enjoy it or understand it or whatever else in the first place. In the end, the experience was really great, so I will definitely try and get a pedicure in the near future. Though the thing is I'll probably have to sneak out with whoever I'm with, because I don't know if I'll be able to tell them that's what I'm doing. I'm Mason Bonner, and this is the lecture application number 3, and I went to go get my nails done off of Semeron.